We have the Yankees and the Nationals, the first baseball game in 266 days, and Giancarlo Stanton, he's going to get things started, the first homer of the 2020 MLB season off Max Scherzer, so the Yankees will get on the board early, but there would be a response as the highly anticipated debut of Gerrit Cole, well, he would have to wait to get a few strikeouts as Adam Eaton goes yard off him in the first inning to cut the lead back in half, so it's a 2-1 game right now. And the Nationals, without Juan Soto, without Anthony Rendon, they look like a completely different team, at least offensively, losing a lot of firepower from the World Series team. Now back to Gerrit Cole. You see he gets Howie Kendrick looking. That is Gerrit Cole's first official strikeout of the Yankees. First of many, as he'll be here for 9 years and maybe even more. But then Aaron Judge, he is getting in on the action. He's going to put one down the line. And Tyler Wade, look at him go all the way from first base. Now, he's going to be playing in replacement of DJ LeMahieu as LeMahieu needs to test negative before he can play for the Yankees this year. And then Giancarlo Stanton, he's going to poke another single. So a very productive day for Giancarlo Stanton. And for Max Scherzer, it was a game of ups and downs. He allowed 6 hits, allowed 4 runs, but he did strike out 11 guys. And on the other hand, Gerrit Cole in his Yankees debut allowed that one homer, but no hits besides that. He had 5 strikeouts and only allowed 3 base runners on the night. So let me know what you guys think about this game. The Yankees in 6 innings, it was a shortened game because of rain. Gerrit Cole will get his first win as a Yankee as they win this one in 5 1/3 innings.